Sir, we're just trying to win the war.